Tees News is a fantastic model for students to practice television news, to report, to take on a variety of roles. It offers students the opportunity to work in a real world environment every single week. We have some great links with ITV upstairs and the BBC, who are all really supportive of the work that we do. We quite often have visitors watching in the gallery or watching downstairs. Tees TV is not only a fantastic team of students, but it's students that are working to produce great news coverage and really inspire innovation within the industry.
We go out once a week at 1:30 on a Friday, online and downstairs live in the Egg at Media City. The biggest achievement so far would be the 12-hour news marathon that we did for Comic Relief. We were live for 12 hours, which was extremely difficult, extremely challenging, but the best experience that I think any of our team has had so far.
What was achieved was fantastic, and it really, really raised the profile of Tees News. We got some great press coverage from the BBC, from local newspapers. We raised money for Comic Relief. We've really raised the bar now in terms of what we can possibly achieve.
Tees News is about simulating a real TV environment. You earn the respect, not just as a student, but also as, almost as a co-worker from the people who are, the very people who are lecturing you.
I got involved with Tees because the experience that it could give me was more than I can get from just my degree.
What's really exciting, I think, over the next year is looking at innovation and looking at how can we do things differently? How can we make news better? How can we make television better?
It's a great experience for anybody wanting to do TV or go into broadcast. There's many opportunities as well in sound, camera work, reporting.
You get involved because you're learning in a live environment. I genuinely believe in it.
We've got a great team of really, really strong, skilled people that are desperate to have more people involved. We've got Facebook groups. Get in touch with us via Twitter at Tees TV News, and we'll be seeing you soon.
Tees TV News is going to be big, so get involved. It's going to be massive.